for our lady. She's also come with the mics. Come on. Show us some love.
Imran, I am very happy personally here because the first time legally I've entered an all girls college, only girls college.
Emphasis on legally, huh?
Legally.
Acha.
मतलब सूट समेत अंदर परमिशन के साथ आया हूँ. आपको कैसे लग रहा है? ये जो आपको ये मौका मिला है एक ऑल गर्ल्स कॉलेज में एंट्री करने का.
यार ये मेरी पहली बार नहीं है. I don't know if you guys know this or not. We actually shot for Katti Batti. ये दूसरी बार मैं आ रहा हूँ लीगली.
So it's not Imran's first time like mine. Alright, कंगना.
पता चलता है भाई, पता चलता है.
Kangna, as usual, extremely beautiful. Isn't she looking extremely beautiful? You define women power in this country, and right now in all girls' college, I am slightly. Tell us, you know, all these girls feel that somewhere they relate to Payal. उनके अंदर एक पायल है. तो उसके ऊपर आप कुछ कहेंगे? No, no, I've been standing like this.
Yeah. You know, when I was in the hospital, so we won't get to see a guy for like 6 months. And when there are inter-school competitions, and one guy comes for a painting competition, and the hospital will talk like, there is a guy there. So I know that feeling. Did you, like a dinosaur, did you see a boy?
Are you sure? Maybe it's a girl with short hair. You saw from close or not?
इंटरेस्टिंगली ये फिल्म बहुत ही ज्यादा क्वर्की है. दोनों से सवाल पूछूंगा पहले आपसे कंगना. बहुत ज्यादा क्वर्की है फिल्म. देयर्स अ लॉट ऑफ क्वर्क्स. इज मॉडर्न डे रिलेशनशिप्स फन लग रहा है. लेकिन इज देयर समथिंग एल्स आल्सो इसमें कुछ एडेड होगा जो देखने मिलेगा?
द फिल्म इज अ वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लव स्टोरी एंड इट्स वेरी इंटेंस. एंड आई थिंक यंगस्टर्स दीस डेज समवेयर आई थिंक वी सॉर्ट ऑफ अंडरएस्टिमेट देम. बट आई थिंक दे वांट वेरी डीप लव स्टोरीज लाइक टाइटैनिक book and stories that carry that weight. I'm not talking about the scale of the film, I'm talking about the depth of the relationship and intensity. So this is a film which might or might not end like a tragedy. I don't want to ruin the experience for you all, but know that you would need a lot of tissues because it will make you cry for sure.
Imran, yeah, I hate love stories, but still. Honestly, tell me, what more can we see? Like, you know, everybody thinks of you as this chocolate boy, this, you know. Can you believe Imran is married? Sorry for bringing that up. We've always had this conversation as to how he looks 20. Between 20 and 25. But he's only 26. But coming back to the point.
Coming back.
Tell me. Is there any kuch aur kuch dekhne ko milne wala hai, something?
Yeah, you know, I think Kangana has actually explained it to you guys absolutely perfectly. Generally, when I don't mean just in Hindi films. Generally, when people make romantic films, there's a lightness to it. There's not a lot of depth to the emotion to the love story, and I often find that that's what's missing. Katti Batti is a bigger relationship story. It talks about love at a bigger scale. It talks about what it takes for your love to survive in the long run, what it takes for love to endure. That's what really attracted me to the script, and I really hope that's what you guys will enjoy. She's right, the second half means you're going to need tissues.
See, a man agreed to what a woman says, you have to give him a big round of applause.
As you mentioned, I'm a married man, so I spent my life agreeing to what my woman says.
A bigger cheer and a bigger shout for that! Talking about styling and all of that, you know, your styling is very college, very youth and all of that. You know, in your daily life also, does the woman play a very important role aapki style ke liye ki aap kya pehnte ho kaise pehnte ho what are you wearing no it doesn't happen
see every guy has heard this at one point or the other na ke acha ye pehen ke jaoge so then you know what happens immediately acha this is ko taro ko taro sab ko sab bando go and open the cupboard acha what do you like this shirt ये वाला टी-शर्ट नहीं ओके
इंटरेस्टिंग सी वी विल ऑल विन अगेन
यार एवरीवन इज डन दिस
एब्सोल्युटली कंगना आपकी स्टाइलिंग यू हैव बिकम ए स्टाइल आइकॉन एंड आपके हेयर स्टाइल्स पर बहुत चर्चा हुई थी इस फिल्म में ऑल दैट
कैन यू जस्ट फॉर द रिकॉर्ड टेल देम हाउ मेनी हेयर स्टाइल चेंजेस हैव यू गॉट इन दिस फिल्म बिकॉज़ आई एम कंफ्यूज्ड एवरी डे शुड कम टू सेट विद वन न्यू लुक आई थिंक अच्छा ये भी है पहले तो कैसे थे
7
See why I was getting confused? Because one day it will be short, one day it's long, one day it's straight, one day it's curly.
Three haven't been exposed yet, but you'll see that in the film.
All right, so we're going to have more of them, but then you know, I think the audience has gone a little quiet. Can we just? This is the college man. In each of the placards, I'm going to ask you what does this mean and what should a guy reply to that. All right?
Okay.
See, every time we are put to the test, we are very nice people. Can I have you ladies raise your placards? Yeah. All right. What's your name, darling? Farah. Farah says we. And what color is that? I'm colorblind also. That's maroon for me.
That is pink. Says we are just friends.
We are just friends. Kangna, what does that mean?
Female perspective, please.
It means that. Though I am having second thoughts about you, but keep trying.
See, you have to understand. Us poor men folk, we're very simple creatures. We understand things like yes and no. This might as well be Greek.
But yeah, I'd say the tone matters a lot.
Tone?
Tone? क्या होता है यार? My heart is torn apart now.
If it is a call, like, we're just friends, so stay away. And it's like, you're just friends, and you're a little puppy, please don't bother me with questions like that. And it's like, well, I'm just friends. Then, you've got a chance. You can find more than that.
मेरे को कुछ समझ में नहीं आ रहा यार.
Yes.
You have to have pity on us, yeah. I'm telling you, we are very simple creatures.
So, tone matters more than words.
You know, between the yes and the no of a woman. So between the yes and no of a woman, there's always a but. Yes.
But no.
Next, please. Oh. I give up. I rest my case. Oh, I dread this one.
I know this one. This one I also know.
It's fine.
It's fine. You danger my life.
Elaborate.
ये बहुत डेंजरस वाला है दिस मच आई इवन आई नो करेक्ट है ना डेंजरस इफ शी सेज इट्स फाइन
या
इज इट एक्चुअली फाइन
इट्स नॉट
व्हाट इज द लेवल ऑफ डेंजर व्हेन अ गर्ल सेज इट्स फाइन
इट्स फाइन
दैट
आई एम गोना गेट यू
अच्छा
इट्स फाइन मींस आई एम गोना गेट यू
मींस यू हैव टू रन नाउ
या टू सेव योरसेल्फ
Oh, chalo, let's try another one.
Can we go that side?
Anyone on this side?
This side?
Yeah.
You can. Your future is as bright as mine. Come
it says you're not fat.
Gosh. Yeah, beta. Tere to girlfriend honi nahi abhi. Yahan dekho.
You chose that one or they gave it to you?
No, he was the chosen one.
He has to have chosen this one. See, he's quickly trying to say, hey, meri zimmedari nahi hai. Maine nahi bola. You're not fat means I want to live. That is the translation. मुझे अभी मरना नहीं है.
कंगना आप क्या कहना?
I think basically it's just a lack of intellectual words that they came across so lame. Like, who uses words like you know? Especially when you're like in your office, yes, things could be straightforward and in your face. But when you're romancing a woman, you're in a relationship, it should be poetic. It should be. It should be layered. It should have layers. Your thoughts and your words to her should have layers that she could enjoy long after long later. So please use some gray matter, use some brain cells, and come up with better stuff. You don't just
you
want
have
to
layers
say,
or?
No, you're not just fat.
Just have one layer.
अब आप दोनों फेल हो रहे हैं स्टेज पे
सर मेरा तो कोई चांस ही नहीं
है डोंट मेक इट साउंड लाइक विमेन आर दीस नैगिंग क्रीचर बिकॉज़ दैट्स नॉट ट्रू विमेन आर द ऑल ब्यूटीफुल थिंग्स इन द वर्ल्ड आर बिकॉज़ ऑफ विमेन सो या सो डोंट टेक दिस टोन दैट आई वांट टू लिव
ये फिर से टोन आ गया This tone thing, I have to understand this tone.
We have to do vocal training, sir. The singing class and then we'll understand.
I like the second one. That was yes.
Okay.
One more? One of the boys?
Let's go behind floppy.
Can you scream out? Oh God, you're jacked. Finish. You leave this audio right now. Leave Sophia's radius right now. You don't deserve to be here. Sorry, yeah, but honestly.
Nahi, matlab chance hai. Maybe she is just a friend.
Don't all.
Yeah, so you protect me, these people come.
She's just a friend, Kanna.
I think there's a chance that she's just a friend, yeah.
There is a possibility.
But you could have said.
Because Sharif lagta hai.
No, but you could have said I hate her. Why did you say she's just a friend? Okay, if you're feeling that way about your guy friend, I would say I don't care about him. He looks like a douchebag. But you would say yes. She's hot. She's a nice girl, but she's just a friend.
It's not the words, it's the tone with which she's saying it.
No, but
she's just a friend. Tone, dekho.
Well, boys and girls, and more so the girls. I think all of us are going to be a part of this film because this is part of your college. This film is yours. I relate to this movie. Each and every one of you will relate to this movie, especially the guys, boys from there. That little jund, that little minority that we have there. Your quota is being reserved for you, don't worry. So, I think 18th, the big day.
18th September.
Sir, please, one reason why everybody is and should go and actually, don't download movies, huh? Please. Torrent and all, don't do all these nonsense. Go watch it. I saw my mummy say, don't download movies, but Catholic mummies speak like that only. So, please. 18th, why should everyone go and watch the film?
If you guys like. Why not both? But seriously, guys. This is a film that both of us are really, really proud of. And I say this from the heart. This is a genuine love story, a relationship story. This is a film that is going to make you go, how beautiful. It's going to make you weep lots and lots. That also is a guarantee. If that's the kind of film you're into, please check out Katti Batti.
Kangna!
मैं भी सर फिर अच्छा दिया मैं भी सर फिर आ टी शर्ट्स देयर वन स्मॉल साइज वन मीडियम साइज एंड हियर इज अ स्मॉल साइज गुड कैच है
ऑलराइट बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर कट्टी I tell you guys, no!